Welcome to the ROES tutorial for building favorites and packages. This tutorial will show you how to create and save favorite products in ROES so that you can find and order your commonly used products more easily. This tutorial will also show you how to create a package of favorite products to order in standard ROES and events. Click on the Create Order tab and make sure you're in the appropriate catalog group. It's important to remember that you must always have the appropriate catalog group selected when ordering favorite products, or you will not be able to create your order. ROES will display an error when you try to order. Since I want my packages labeled with subject names, I am building my favorite items for use in ROES events. I also know I will have 50 or more 10-inch units, so I will start in the Volume Package Prints catalog. Click on the Favorites button to view your favorites. This is the Favorites section. All of your favorites will be saved here for use when ordering. I'm going to create a new group called VP Favorites that contains only products from the Volume Package catalog. Click on the plus tab to create a new group and type in the name for the group of products and hit enter. Click on the Favorites button again to go back to the main catalog. Now I'm going to save some commonly used products as favorites so I can find them more easily when placing orders. This is a great time saver when you're placing orders and prevents you from searching for your commonly ordered products throughout the entire print catalog. Navigate to a product you want to add as a favorite and select it. Click on the Save This as a New Favorite Product button. You will be taken to the Favorites section and a text box will appear. Select the tab for the group your favorite should be added to. It's important to make sure you select the appropriate group tab as your favorite will be added to the group that's selected. Click in the text box and type in the name of your favorite. Hit enter on the keyboard and your favorite will be saved. Your favorites will be saved continuously as you add them to the list. Repeat these steps for all of your products. You can also add a text or logo field to any product and save it as a favorite. Check out the tutorial video for instructions on how to do this. If you need to delete or rename a favorite, simply click on the favorite you want to edit, then click on the sprocket icon and select Rename or Delete Favorite. Now I'll show you how to build packages. Packages are a great time saver because instead of adding products to the cart individually, you can add an entire package group to the cart at once. Make sure you're in Favorites by clicking on the Favorites button. Create a new group by clicking on the plus tab. I'm going to call my group VP Sports Packages to remind myself that I need to be in the Volume Package Prints catalog to order these items and that they're for my sports orders. Click on the Show Packages and Clusters Control button. This must be selected to build packages. Click on the Favorites button to go back to the entire Volume Package catalog to find your products. Click on a product to select it. You will see it in the center of the product palette. To add an item to the package, click and hold on the item, drag it to the center palette, and let go. If you simply click on the second product, it will select the item instead of allowing you to drag and drop it into the package. You can move your products around on the package palette until you're satisfied with their location. Click on the red minus sign in the upper left-hand corner of the product to remove it. You can also change the quantity of individual products within the package. Click on the New Package drop-down, select the product you want to change, type in a value for that product, and hit Enter. Click on the Save This as a New Favorite Product button and a text box will appear. Select the tab for the group your product should be added to. Click in the text box and type in the name of your favorite. Since I'm using events for these items, I want to name my favorite something simple, so I will call my package A. Hit enter to save the favorite. Continue to create the rest of your package list in the same manner. If you would like, you can also use the VP Favorites group to build your packages. Simply select the VP Favorites group and drag and drop your items into the package palette. When you're creating single item packages, a pop-up window will appear. Select Save as Packages to save this as a package to use in events. For colored templates, simply select the color profile and/or emblem you would like to use. You can also add static text to the text fields that will be saved when ordering. Type your text here will not print on the final product when ordering, it's just a placeholder. Click on the Save This as a New Favorite Product button, select the tab for the group your product should be added to, click in the text box, and type in the name of your favorite. Select Save As Package on Single Item Packages to be used in events. Once all of your packages are complete, you are ready to start ordering. Check out our video for placing an order for the next step. If you're using events, you're ready to assign fields to your packages.